crown the champion here in the Turnkey Motorsports Supercart Series. Got the lineup of Justin right there. Jeff McGinnis on point, team car number 11. Cody Reinhardt alongside the team. Second row, 44, Brad Karras. In the 33 of Dustin Karras. And rounding up the field to 66 of Ashley Karras. In 4 of Josh Hinton. 20 laps set to go for these drivers in cars. Here we go, green flag. Reinhardt gets a little bit of an edge over here. Set for another restart, three laps in the books here for the Turnkey Motorsports Supercar. four times, Josh hits the fence for a second time this evening. Driver getting a simple nine clear on the backstretch, lineup looking good. Gonna wait for this four car to catch up just a minute. Gonna give him the one to go signal this time by one to go. Josh hits again and he's education under fire here in this four machine.
Yes, yes, yes.
Let's go once again. Will Reinhardt be able to pull away? No start this time. Another ragged start there for the front row. Reinhardt has to be just there. We're going to pull it even here. Looking good there for 2, 3, and 4. Will they get the green this time by? Warning from the flagman there to the front row. Make sure you get your knees and shoes settled there. We're going to be in the back. Set to go once again. USA Installation stock car, you're next. Green flag is out. Dustin Karras on the outside right arm. Thank you.
Oh, it's so dark. It's so
windy. He's out of the car, got his helmet off. Give a big round of applause. Dustin Karras, winner of the feature. Unofficially, I have it. You winning the championship by just 2 points over your dad. Congratulations, Dustin.
Yeah, thank you. I'm going to swear he got it. He's going in the heat. Didn't expect him to really give me that much of a run for my money. But, yeah, I mean, I want to give a huge thank you to him for giving me team, car, helping me like this. I want to give a huge thank you to Karras Motorsports, Karras Bay, Beach Club Firearms, Lucky Dog Graphics, Mike Stone, and
fun racing with these guys. I know you had a good battle going on there with Dad and Cody Reinhardt there, trading the lead back and forth. It was definitely intense knowing that you guys needed to beat one another for that championship.
Yeah, just, I started doing this about 5 or 6 years ago. And thinking back, you know, today, never would have thought that it came to this. Him and I battling out for the championship against each other.
Yeah, you picked up the title in the Junior Series back then. This is your first points title, I believe, here at the Speedrome Indian Dog Class.
Yeah, and I got the Qualco's Flusher.
That's right, three titles there for Dustin Karras. Give him a big round of applause. Dustin Karras, winner of the feature here tonight.